Come. Sit. Listen all. Listen well. Tonight I speak to you the tale. Tale of the Scouring. Long past, world was different. Towers of metal and stone scraped the sky. People roamed free, never hid, never feared. Thousands of us, tens of thousands, not like our tiny tribes. Then came the beasts, from inside one of the rusted places. Hunted us, drove us into the cracks and crevices. Came the beasts on orders, directed by the will of one. The dragon. Was him scoured our world, scours it still from where he hides. You're our bravest, young one. Est. Once a year, in the darkest of the rusted places, the great stone wakes, opens the way to the other world. When it does, you will go through. You will find the dragon. And you will kill it. Get thrown back out before the deed is done. You might. But you will use that year. Grow stronger, wiser, till the stone wakes again. And you keep going back. To your last breath, you keep going back. Till the dragon dies. Or you do.
Why is it space? Escape? No, no menu. Well, anyway, yeah, this is Kronos Before the Ashes, the prequel to Remnant. Kind of feel like I backed myself into a corner with this, so let's see how it does. Graphically, not too different, seems a little bit more cartoony, less customization. Movement seems a bit more janky. Controls, I have no idea. Shift literally does nothing. Oh, okay, there we are. Why is that tab? Sorry, no. We'll do that button. That button. Left mouse button, heavy attack is thumb. Let's shift. Ignite weapon F, that's going to be interesting. Looks like it's taken a little bit too much from Dark Souls and gone, I know, we'll make a Dark Souls cartoon so far, so, only time shall tell. Feels kind of, stiff, I don't know, just... I mean, I'm interested in the story before Remnant, but I think that's not the only thing that's persevering through this. Cool. Start off with being annoying. Awesome. Oh, what are you? Shiny. A small key. No? Okay. Wow, that's just unimaginable. Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna. I mean, yes, can't go through yet because I need the key card. Thank you. wow, this is obnoxious. I'm aware it was changed. It's originally a VR game, but you'd think there's at least... do something about the stupid. Yeah, look at that. Shock. Overly long and complex animation. What, you can't just push it with your shield? Why would you? That would make sense. So I'm looking for a key card. I'm assuming there's one in here somewhere. Interesting dilemma. Fancy breaking the glass for us? Let's go on, yeah, let's give it a good poke. Right. So, where to? What does I do? I does nothing. R? F? Okay, I don't have the ignite crap yet. That's upsetting. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bloody, bloody, blah. Base controls. So that literally gives me nothing outstanding. This means this game saving every 3 seconds. Nothing. You there, can I hack you to pieces and eat you? That's a lot. I'm kind of upset I can't resort to cannibalism. Saving again, why? Dodging doesn't seem to take stamina, so that's a good thing, I suppose. I know I've already checked this, but I don't know. Restricted area, keycard access only. Right, where's the keycard? Come on. I've already friggin' just blindly ran right past it. Alright, we'll backtrack. No idea what just happened there, but okay. And he drops, they drop stuff. Alright, go on then. Okay, blocking seems to need to stamina. What's the timing on this parry? Not breakable, or am I just not breakable? Awesome. Oh, he's got a big one. So they do a double attack. Is that a chest? It would appear to be a chest, but it doesn't appear I can do anything with it. Awesome. Is that a level up? Alright, go on then. Strength, the amount of speed, dexterity you need. Every time I level up, I heal. That's good to know. And yes, bad way to go. I'm gonna say key. I'm gonna need a key, aren't I? Oh no. So that's the route back. Hey look, we're saving again. Awesome. Is that a way to climb? Yeah, you just press E and climb. Animations are long. One, two, three. Yeah, I get it, you know. Low health, heal myself. So the hit scan. How many? Oh, we get two per thing. Awesome. I'm not as excited as I was with Remnant. This feels very clunky, very half-baked, very rushed. not being given a lot of thought into it. You level up quick and easy though. It's kind of like I don't even need to heal. I just keep hitting things until I level up a bit. Right, so we're gonna go with that, and then we're gonna go with... Why can't I upgrade Arcane? That's weird. Flashy thingy, ominous flashy thingy. Must be a good thing, right? Okay. Alright then, let's see what that ominous noise is.